Thank you. 你打。
你别跑。
你看，那有几个？你跑那不是？
Yeah, okay. Thank you. Deus.
Yeah.
对。
这
干都不行。
Please stand.
Thank you.
Thank you. Good afternoon, brothers and sisters and friends in Christ. We come together to bid farewell and to pray for our dear sister, Dorothy Pai Sulpun. We pray for the repose of her soul, that she will rest in peace in the glory of God in heaven. And their family members may be comforted in the Lord in a time of grief and sorrow. On behalf of all present here, I convey our deepest condolence and share the sorrow with their daily family. Our sister, Dorothy Tai, is not gone forever. In fact, he is going home to be the Lord in heaven. We are here to pray and bid her farewell as she go back to God. To begin, let's all rise and we sing hymn number 18. Hymn number 18, page 7. Lord, I am coming home. Hymn number 18.
Come on. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
I bless the body of our sister, Dorothy Tai, Sun Pin, with the holy water. They recall her baptism, of which St. Paul writes, all of us who were baptized into Christ Jesus were baptized into his death. By baptism into his death, we were buried together with him, so that just as Christ was raised from the dead by the glory of the Father, we too might live a new life. For if we have been united with Christ by likeness to his death, so shall we be united with him by likeness to his resurrection. On the day of her baptism, Dorothy Tai put on Christ. In the day of Christ's coming, may she be called with his glory. We pray this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Let us pray. Lord God, you are the glory of believers and the life of the just. Your Son Jesus redeemed us by dying and rising to life again. Since our sister Dorothy Tai believed in the mystery of her own resurrection, let her share the joys and the blessings of the life to come. We pray this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Please be seated.
Reading from the letter of Paul to the Romans. None of us lives as his own master, and none of us die as his own master. While we live, we are responsible to the Lord, and when we die as his servants. Both in life and in death, we are the Lord's. That is why Christ died and came to life again, that he might be Lord of both the dead and the living. We shall all have to appear before the judgment seat of God. It is written, as surely as I live, says the Lord, every knee shall bend before me, and every tongue shall give praise to God. Every one of us will have to give an account of himself to God. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. Please stand. We sing the response to them. Sorry. We sing the responsory hymn. Hymn number 4, page 3. As the deer.
As the deer came
Jesus said to his disciples, "Do not let your hearts be troubled. Have faith in God and faith in me. In my Father's house, there are many dwelling places. Otherwise, how could I have told you that I was going to prepare a place for you? I'm indeed going to prepare a place for you, and then I shall come back to take you with me, that where I am, you also may be. You know the way that leads where I go." "Lord," said Thomas, "we do not know where you are going. How can we know the way?" Jesus told him, "I am the way and the truth and the life. No one comes to the Father but through me." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise be to Lord Jesus Christ.
Please be seated.
My brothers and sisters in Christ, this is the time, exactly the time, that we must focus on the cross. Our life here on earth I got a lot of up and down, but it is a cross, difficult, hard. Only through the cross, through hardship and suffering, can we conquer death. This is exactly what Jesus is carrying, the cross, through suffering, hardship, rejection, death. And now this is the time again, he came back to life. Then, at this time, our sister, Dorothy, in this world, had come across a lot of hardship, joy, up and down. In the end, through the will of God, she entered her journey in this world. So, together with Jesus, in baptism, we are baptized into his suffering, his death, and together we come back to life again. Now, where to find our sister now? Don't go back to her house. Don't go to the husband. Don't go anywhere. You go to Jesus. If you go to Jesus, she is there. So one day, Jesus says, I am the resurrection and the life. So one day, definitely, we'll rise again to eternal life, and there we'll meet her, be reunited with her forever in God's kingdom. So please, at this time, look at our sister. In this life, in baptism, we are asked to follow Jesus. Look at Jesus always. For us now, if we are far away from Jesus, we don't bother about Jesus, we are godless people maybe, this is the time to come back. Please, please come back to Jesus and follow Jesus. Look at Jesus so that one day, when our journey together with our sister ended, we'll meet her with Jesus there in God's kingdom. So now, in this world, the church has given us the Eucharist through Jesus. If we are Catholics, please be holy, be responsible, be faithful. Come to receive the Holy Eucharist. Jesus says, if you receive, you believe, you have eternal life. And on the last day, I will raise you up. There is a hope of resurrection, not only again, life eternal. But resurrection, life after death, and resurrection again, be reunited with Jesus in God's kingdom and live with him forever and ever. So this is the time now, we must always think of Jesus and come back to church and be good, be holy, be faithful, so that one day all of us will be reunited with our sister Dorothy to live with God in his kingdom forever and ever. May God bless all of us.
Our sister Dorothy is in God's in his kingdom, where there is eternal rest, fullness of joy and happiness with God the Father and the Holy Spirit. As we sing hymn number 28, hymn number 28, page 11, Shelter in the Arms of God, hymn 28. Thank you.
With faith in Jesus Christ, we reverently bring the body of our sister Dorothy to be buried in its human imperfection. Let us pray with confidence to God, who gives life to all things, that He will raise up this mortal body of our sister Dorothy to the perfection and the company of the saints. May God give her a merciful judgment and forgive all her sins. May Christ, the Good Shepherd, lead her safely home to be at peace with God our Father, and may she be happy forever with all the saints in the presence of the Eternal King. We pray this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Let us pray. Father, into your hands we commend our sister Dorothy. We are confident that with all who have died in Christ, she will be raised to life on the last day and live with Christ forever. We thank you for all the blessings you gave her in this life to show your fatherly care for all of us and the fellowship which is ours with all the saints in Jesus Christ. We pray this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
We are singing 31, hymn 31, page 12, O Rugged Cross, hymn 31.
Oh,
Lord, hear our prayer. Welcome our sister Dorothy to paradise and help us to comfort each other with the assurance of our faith until we all meet in Christ to be with you and with our sister Dorothy forever. We pray this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary,
full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be
to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Lord, we commend our sister Dorothy to you. Now that she has passed from this life, may she live on in your presence in your mercy and love, forgive whatever sins she may have committed through human weakness. We pray this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
We thank God for Sister Dorothy Thai Soon Poon. We love her and miss her very much. But God has called her to Himself. We have to let her go. We sing this hymn to God for our Sister Dorothy. Our Sister Dorothy has a message for all of us. Go to Jesus doing good deeds always. As we sing hymn number 19, page 8, hymn 19, page 8, miss me, but let me go.
May the angels lead you into paradise, and may the martyrs come to welcome you and take you to the holy city, the new and eternal Jerusalem. We pray this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Eternal rest grant unto Dorothy Thai, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon her. May she rest in peace.
Amen.
May her soul and the souls of all the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The funeral service for our sister Dorothy is over. Go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
In this world, we may not meet our sister Dorothy time, but she is with God in God's kingdom. So we sing to her as we take hymn number 21, page 8, if we never meet again. Members of the family, relatives, and friends to come forward.
I offer three flowers. It means we believe in one God, three persons, Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Whether we are alive or dead, we believe in one God, three persons.
Thank you. Tutup dari telepon tadi. Tisu.
Thank you. Kasih lagi satu.
Thank you. I know you can.
Thank you.
Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
As we gather to command our sister, Dorothy Pius Falcone, to God our Father, and to commit her body to be pregnant, let us express in prayer our common faith in the resurrection. As Jesus Christ was raised from the dead, we too are called to follow him through death to the glory where God will be all in all. If you were, our true home is in heaven, and Jesus Christ who will return in all form will come from heaven to save us. Prayer for submission. Almighty and ever living God, in you we place our trust and hope. In you, the dead whose body a temple of the Spirit, find everlasting peace. As we accept leave of our sister, Dorothy, give our heart peace in the firm hope that one day she will live in the mansion you have prepared for her in heaven. We ask this to Christ our Lord. General intercession. For our sister Dorothy, time. Let us pray to our Lord Jesus Christ, who said, I am the resurrection and the life. Whoever believes in me shall live even in death. And whoever lives and believes in me shall never die. Lord, you console Martha and Mary in their distress. Draw near to us, for our sister Dorothy Pius, and cry the tears of those who have. We pray to the Lord. Lord, have mercy. You will in the grave of Lazarus, your friend, comfort us in our sorrow. We pray to the Lord. Lord, have mercy. You raise the dead to life. Give our sister, Dorothy, eternal life. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
You promise paradise to the repentant thief. Bring our sister Dorothy Pius to the joy of heaven. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Our sister Dorothy was washed in baptism and anointed with the Holy Spirit. Give her fellowship with all your saints. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Our sister Dorothy was nourished with your body and blood. Grant her place in the temple in your heavenly kingdom. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Comfort us in our sorrow at the death of our sister Dorothy Pius Falcone. Let our faith be our consolation and the light of hope. We pray to the Lord. At the Savior command and formed by the divine teaching, we dare to say, Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation.
Hail Mary,
full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be
to the Father,
and the Son, and the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, now and ever shall be.
Loving God, for whom all life proceeds, and by whose hand the dead are raised again, though we are sinners, you wish always to hear us. Accept the prayers we offer in sadness and for your servant Dorothy Tai. Deliver her soul from death. Number her among your saints and clothe her with the robe of salvation to enjoy forever the delight of your kingdom. We pray this to Christ, our Lord. Amen. Eternal rest then under our sister Dorothy Tai, O Lord, and let your perpetual life shine upon her. May she rest in peace. Amen. May her souls and the souls of all the faithful departed to the mercy of God rest in peace. Amen. May the love of God and the peace of the Lord Jesus Christ bless and console us and gently wipe away with tears from our eyes. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you for watching. Okay, thank you for everything. Right.